Good Monday morning, November 22nd. It's 10 minutes after 6. M15 is incubating in the nest, and Harriet is vocalizing softly from the outer attic. The moon is shining bright after all the rain they had yesterday. Good morning. A little bit hazy and cloudy this morning. No fog yet. The moon's getting ready to set. Not sure we can see Harriet yet. We can hear her a little bit. Harriet back down to the nest. Good morning, vocals, talking to each other. Looks like Harriet's over by the spike. That's her back up to the veranda. And the attic. Both out of the nest. One outer attic, one attic. It'll be sunrise soon. One back to the nest. It was Harriet that went to the nest. She's getting all comfortable. Incubating. I'm screaming. I'm screaming. I'm sitting up in the nest. It's 6:30. Nobody's left the nest area yet. That's good. I'm talking. Crop drop, moving food from his crop food storage area to his stomach. Okay. I'm just looking around and a PS. Oh, shoot. Harriet's vocalizing. I'm going across the road. Didn't look like he was going very far. We'll wait for him to come back. Here comes him. Fast as it looked like. There it's up. The veranda. And the attic. And the outer attic. And incubating. The front snag. Over. There's mom. Time for mom to preen. I hear you, Mom. have your first egg. It's so exciting. Hopefully tomorrow you'll lay a second egg. That will be exciting too. Congratulations to you both. Rousing, cut her wings out. Cooling off and drying off in the morning sun. The veranda. It's gonna take something off the nest. Up by Harriet. Must be what's left of the fish. Back to the nest. Hands up again. To the snag where he was before. Over to Harriet. Harriet puts M, showing dominance, mating. He's in there somewhere, but I can't see him. Gonna get some grass, I bet. He's under the cam two tree. Grasses for the nest and the eggy. Spreading the grass. Back down to incubate. Okay, Harriet's still perched on the snag, taking a nice long break. Harriet's gonna go, I think.
Let's check up on that.
She goes. She might be headed for the power poles.
That only gets it. You ain't getting me.
Northwest. And we can't see the poles anymore. Past the office. Probably where she went. Have a good break, Mom. Mom's going to incubate a while longer. Well, M15 and egg number one. I think Harriet's probably perched over at the poles behind the office, continuing her break. And M's tucked in, incubating the egg. I'm going home. It's 8:30. I love you both, and I love the new little egg. Be safe and be careful today, you two. I'll be back to see you at the end of the week. Look how pretty the nest is. You've got it all ready for the eggs. Hopefully tomorrow we'll have another egg. Just have to wait and see. Bye, everybody.